Hey, what's up? I'm Alex Kaskarth.
My name is Mark.
And we are Simple Creatures.
It's our first festival, so we're glad to have it be here.
Yeah, this is cool. We've done five shows, and they were all very small. So this is kind of the first time we get to do the thing for real.
I definitely have heard of Download for a long time, and I'm excited to play. Glad to be here. Hopefully we can come back with Blink at some point and show the heavy metal side of Blink 182. There's nothing like this in the States at all. The closest that we have is Coachella, and everyone there like rents a nice house and goes swimming, and it's like they're posting pictures of, you know, these pool parties. And I think there's such a spirit of camaraderie and, I don't know, unity of purpose.
Really what I love is what Mark said. It's like people just let loose and go nuts, and they're camping in the mud. It's crazy. Like inhibitions are gone after the first hour, so it's cool. The reaction to Strangelove has been amazing. People have been really receptive and open to what this new sound is, and it's been rad.
We just started off in the studio trying to write things that we thought were cool, and now we're here. That's basically all we're trying to do is do cool stuff and have fun.
The first time we came up with this whole thing, we talked about how if we were going to do it as an actual band, that, you know, we didn't want it to feel half-assed. We didn't want it to feel like it was just something that we were plugging in and like, we'll get to it when we get to it. So there's plans to continue to release music. We just put a song out, keep playing shows. There's a lot of stuff in the works right now. I mean, it's much different to what we're used to. We're not a band. We are, you know, it's two guys and a lot of, like, keys and synths and tracks and... So it's kind of somewhere in between like an EDM hip-hop show and a rock show. So it's a hybrid weird situation that we're kind of working
on. I'm playing guitar.
Mark plays guitar.
I think, you know, at first people were hesitant. They weren't sure what to expect. I think, you know, you saw Mark and I together in a band, and I think people had a lot of assumptions about what that would sound like. And then I think we broke a lot of those assumptions, and it took people some time to come around to what we're doing. But I think people are getting it, and it's awesome to see, you know, the world of Simple Creatures kind of growing out from where it started.